Hi there, it's your Uncle Steve with A Minute of Pain, brought to you by More Than Exercise and MoreThanExercise.com. Do you know what builds self-esteem? Do you know what can tear it down? Self-esteem is really nothing more than a buildup of positive things happening in your life. If you think of self-esteem as kind of like a bank account, and every time you make a deposit, you increase your account, and every time you make a withdrawal, you deplete your account. Self-esteem is really nothing more than making promises to yourself and keeping them. When you lose self-image, self-esteem is when you make promises to yourself and you don't fulfill them. You break those promises. So if you're looking to build your self-image, build your self-esteem, to feel better about yourself, really it's just as simple as making promises to yourself that you can keep. If you make a promise to yourself that I'm never going to eat chocolate cake again, and then a week or so later you're at work and somebody brings in some chocolate cake and you have a slice, you've broken that promise to yourself, and then in your mind you're thinking, oh, I'm just a failure, I can't do anything right. So don't make big, dumb promises like that. Make little promises that you can keep. You know that you're going to do something like eat some chocolate cake. So don't make a never going to eat chocolate cake again promise. Don't use those global generalities to define yourself. Make little promises to yourself that you can keep, things you can follow through on, things you can actually adhere to. You do that, you'll increase that bank account, you'll feel better about yourself, and you'll be more successful in the long term. Now you think about that.